Click on the button at the top right to see these HobbyKid robots in action.